would never take Sheik to the stage. I mean,
like every time I think I can handle her on FD, it just pisses me off.
Yeah, yeah, it's constant needles.
Like, it just makes me mad every time. Like, I'm like, all right, I have her this time. And, like, you start getting pelted by Bush.
You're like, da-da-da-da.
All right, okay.
And then every time you land, you get hit by full clip of needles. And you're like, Like, it's hard.
Like, all right, let me stay on the ground. And then she just keeps throwing single needle at you. And you have to inch your way over just to get, fair to up tilted if you get too close.
Yeah.
But...
I thought Dave's Fox was playing really well.
Just, I knew what he was gonna do before he did it. Just kind of, he loses safe character right there.
Yeah.
Richie's playing well.
Yes, he is.
Did you lose to Richie?
Mm-hmm. I lost him 2-1. Like, I just did game 2. Oh, he got the ledge. Let's go.
Yeah, the drift back.
All right. Camp this man.
Dare's trying to come back and crawl back into this game.
That was a long crawl. That was actually good.
Oh, that was nice.
No?
Ness can't do much about that. His jump is too slow, so he
absorbed that?
Yeah.
He still healed. Did you see that?
Yeah, it's like weird because it spirals around him for a bit. And it then, like, later stuff comes in.
Like, I don't... You criminal.
That was really well done. Like, he did that on purpose.
Yeah. I was gonna say that I don't disagree with that PK Thunder 2 until he died for it.
Yeah.
And, like, he was like, all right, he just took 21%. He was gonna, like, almost kill Sheik if he hit her. But
I think he should have went the other way. He should have went right. I mean, it's kind of hard when FD's stage is like that and it has, like, invisible walls. It's really strange. But he could have went right around, I'm pretty sure. He goes back to FD.
Back to FD. Ran it right back. What is it? Is it 3 out of 5?
No, it's 2 out of 3. His finals are only 3 out of 5. So it's me, Driston, and then my loser, but... Or Driston's loser, Zach.
Okay.
And then Grant. At least I'm pretty sure.
It was being oddly aggressive.
Who is?
Will.
Yeah. He's been aggressive today.
He played really passive against me. Like,
well, that's the Sonic like, matchup. There's not much you can...
Yes, there is.
Playing against Sonic? Good tech. What Fellow was trying to do there is run off back air. But he just popped that glitch. He didn't get the punch. Okay, let's...
That was a missing put in right there.
Upper is so good. Fadeaway, jump up air, landing, catch, dash grab. So nice. Alright, he can still punish that. A lot of characters can. It's just a way to get back to neutral again if you go for a hard read on, like, a wall.
Yeah. Like, real safe stuff.
That was nice play. Good recovery.
Whoa, the back throw, yo!
Oh, that was so nice.
Like, did he up air his shield for that?
No, down. He did the down air cancel. Yeah, cup canceled, or whatever it's called. I don't know what.
Oh,
PK canceled.
The way Sojo likes to call it, Kirby.
It's the hub cancel. It's actually a thing. It was a thing in Brawl. It was a meme in Brawl. Because, people were like, oh, this tech is useless.
Still good again. That's really neat.
People like, if you land with Kirby's down air, when he hups, no animation comes out. And you can bait people into shielding because they hear the hup. It's called hup canceling. And it's like useless in Brawl. It's completely useless because you can like auto cancel everything.
Kirby can auto cancel everything? Or
Kirby's okay in that game. I forgot what Kirby can do. But.
Yeah. Stall forever and like suicide stock skill.
Yeah. That's why they have a ledge grab limit.
A limit?
Yeah, they have ledge grab limit in Brawl. It's mostly for Meta Knight. Because Meta Knight can technically stall infinitely.
Let's get a ledge draw limit in Smash 4.
We don't really need it. Because we don't have invisibility when you re-grab ledge.
Yeah, but we got gigantic hitboxes coming out instead.
Yeah, but if you time it right, you can punish it.
Yeah. This game's really close.
Yeah. It's just one grab and one confirm from there.
Yeah.
One grab from Bailout.
Oh, that
bouncing
fish.
A bit stale, I think.
Yeah, I'm assuming it. Alright, ooh.
Nice power shield on the forward tilt, but he just stayed in shield. Bearing the next option. Oh, Christ.
I'm so sorry, stream. That was scary.
he's racking up a lot of percent, but this isn't anything necessary. He can't do. The roll in.
Okay.
He read that. Bailo's panicking.
Dare?
Good job. Yeah, it was good job by Dare.
The winner is...
So, do you want me just on stream yet, or not? Or do... No, the other winners.